Why, hello there, everybody. My name is Tiffany Malilin, and this is my audition reel for Here Lies Love for the role of the female and son. Hope you like it, enjoy it, and love it. I know that when my number's up, when I am called by God above, don't have my name inscribed into the stone. Just say, here lies love, here lies love, here lies love. Just say, here lies love, here lies love, here lies love. Just say, here lies love, here lies love, here lies love. And now I will be singing Order 1081. Yes. A bomb went off this morning, raining bodies on TV. They are blaming the insurgents. They are blocking off the street. Smoke is rising slowly from the barrel of a gun. The solution to disruption, Order 1081. Now the sunsets are incredible across Manila Bay. You can hear the bombers landing at the U.S. Air Force Base. Somewhere in the distance, far beyond the setting sun, they will sign a proclamation, Order 1081. First Lady Imelda's Philippine Cultural Center is already underway, but not everyone is happy about it. Senator Aquino's strong opposition to the project is already stoking up controversy. Now to our reporter with the senator. Senator, Channel 11 News, word is you are very critical of Mrs. Marcos's cultural programs. Is that true? It's rumored the senator dated the First Lady as a young man. Is that true? So Imelda's family was not rich, as she told us. You weren't paid? So you both didn't live in the big house we've seen in the pictures? Well, what do you know? Thank you, guys! Hope you liked it! Bye.